Hello, welcome to netvn. In this video I show you how to install Android alongside Windows 11. This way you can run Windows 11 and Android on a single computer. Here I have a computer running Windows 11 and I will install Android alongside it. To install Android I use PrimeOS. PrimeOS is an Android-based operating system that is ideal for mobile applications on desktop or laptop computers. You download PrimeOS installation ISO file and bootable USB drive creation software called Rufus. Here I use an 8GB USB drive to create a bootable PrimeOS installer. You only need a USB hard drive of at least 2GB in size to create a bootable installer. The installer has been created. Next, you create a new partition to install PrimeOS operating system. I create a new partition by shrinking the current Windows 11 partition. You create a new partition of at least 10GB in size to install PrimeOS. Here I create a new 20GB partition, because I want to install some other software on PrimeOS. I recommend that you name the Android installation partition so it's easy to identify the next step. In this example I named the new partition Android. If your partition is larger than 32GB then formatted it as NTFS. The new partition has been created successfully, now you restart your computer and install PrimeOS alongside Windows 11. You restart the Windows computer and access the BIOS. You scroll down and choose to install PrimeOS on the hard drive. Here is the list of partitions on my computer. You can easily recognize the partition to install PrimeOS because it is named Android. You choose it to install PrimeOS. You avoid choosing the wrong partition to install because when you choose the wrong one, it will cause Windows 11 system errors. PrimeOS is successfully installed and I will run it. It will take about 5 to 10 minutes to install PrimeOS, so please wait patiently. PrimeOS is an operating system built on the Android platform, but it has an interface that is very suitable for desktop or laptop computers. You will be asked to create a username and set the clock when running PrimeOS for the first time. Of course, the best experience when using the Android operating system is when you use the Play Store. So you log in your Google account to enjoy the Android App Store. This application store is the main purpose when we install PrimeOS. Here we can install applications that are not available on Windows 11 operating system. After logging into my Google account, I will install popular apps like TikTok or YouTube. PrimeOS is a great idea for you to play mobile games on your desktop or laptop. You can use a mouse, keyboard and a large screen to play mobile games on your computer. Finally, I restarted the computer and ran Windows 11 to make sure there were no errors when installing two operating systems on one computer. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. As you can see, Windows 11 works well, good luck.